USB. The charger starts charging from the other side. You can see the green indicator, which should start from the first light. So it should start from here. This is the actual battery power. I don't know why when I connect it, this light starts blinking. Whether it is due to the spark is overheated. The solution is you remove the battery and put it back. Connect the USB once again. So now you can see the charger is charging from the left hand side, which is right.